concept we need to introduce is scalar multiplication, because that's what we actually use in cryptographic systems. So scalar multiplication is just a fancy term of saying adding a point to itself multiple times. So usually it's denoted like this, scalar, which is a fancy term for just a number, an integer, times a point. And that means we take this point and we add it to itself n times. And that's scalar multiplication. So coming back to our toy curve with modulus 2503, we can see if I have this random point here, p, and I add it to itself, I get 2p, which is over here. If I do the scalar multiplication of 3, then p, p plus p, p plus p plus p, I end up down here. So this is the scalar multiplication of 3 times